shots here in the third period, but they've had a bunch of power plays.
Now the Sabres, Ray on the near side. Grimson took a run at him, then stole. He cross-checked him right in the face twice. Right in front of Hogarth, and Grimson drops the glove. And now he goes at Ray and hammers away at Rob Ray. Grimson jackhammering Ray. And Rob Ray can't get started in this one. He got in one right, Ray did. Grimson answering back with a couple of more right. Oh, and he hammered Ray with a solid right there. Oh, Grimson won the fight, and he should have, because he cross-checked Ray twice in the face and certainly dazed the Buffalo player. So he had a bit of an advantage to start off with. But he just blatantly went after the Sabre forward, and I would not be surprised if that type of maneuver draws a suspension of some sort.
Well, Ray was dazed, yes, by the two cross checks, and then looked to the bench to see what to do, and all of a sudden, by the time he decided that he wanted to get involved, he was hammered into submission by Grimson. And Grimson was sent off with 19 seconds to go. And closing the barn door after the horses are out. 19 seconds left. The Sabres with a convincing 4-1 lead. Ray just hit from behind by Grimson. They're looking at the puck, then bang, one cross check in the face, another one in the face, and then play whistled dead by Hogarth. So one, two, finally Ray, not quite sure what to do, throws the gloves off. By the time he got his glove off, Grimson pile drives him with the right and just keeps hammering away at Ray. Ray might have gotten one in at most, but situation that